Good morning, children. Welcome back. Yeah. So now we'll continue with the first lesson, that is reading and map making maps. Already we have discussed about the map. What is called a map? It is the representation of an area on a flat sheet of paper is called the map. And also we have learned about the conversation between the Laila and Monica. How they have learned the directions. How they have identified the north, east, west directions, and what activity Mallika has given to the Laila. So these all things we have discussed in the last class. Now we are going to learn about the scale. What is called the scale? See here. Here I have drawn the outline map of India. Do you think India is only of this size? Is it in this size? No, it is completely. I have reduced for our understanding. I have reduced according to the scale. I have reduced into this size. So see here. For example, I want to go from one place to another place. I want to see about from Telangana to Tamil Nadu. So how can I go? For example, it is of some 6,000 kilometers. It is of for example, I am saying it is of 1,000 kilometers. Can I draw on the map at 1,000 kilometers? Is it possible? No. What I am doing? I am reducing this 1,000 kilometers into 1 centimeter. I hope you are understanding. This is an example. See here, they have given in your scale, in your textbook, page number 5. You see, they have given a places from one place to another place. They have given Vanavarti to Mehboob Nagar. Mehboob Nagar. The distance is from Vanavarti to Mehboob Nagar, the distance is 50 kilometers. 50 kilometers. Can we draw on the map 50 kilometers? Is it possible? No, it is not possible. So what we are doing? We are reducing this 50 kilometers into 5 centimeters. How? See, in our scale, if you see the scale, we have 1 centimeter, 2 centimeters, 3 centimeters, 4 centimeters in that way. So when you are measuring the distance, so we use the centimeters, then only we get the exact distance from one place to another place. So maps are drawn with the definite scale. Scale is nothing but using the definite distance from one place to another place. Because we cannot draw the 50 kilometers. So we are reducing the 50 kilometers into 5 centimeters. So here from Vanavarti to Mehboob Nagar it is 50 kilometers. We are reducing. Tell me, for 10 kilometers, how much distance we have to take here? Yes, it is 1 centimeter. Then only we can find the exact distance from one place to another place. That is called the scale of the map. I hope everybody are clear about the scale. Next, you see here, when Laila want to reach the Mallika's home, she has set some places where she has to turn towards her left and right. What are those called? Yes, it is symbols. Why we will use a symbols on the map? Symbols, for example, I want to show you forest area in particular place. So can I draw full forest there? No, it is not possible. I will draw two trees which identifies the forest. I want to show some water body. Is it possible to draw that much water body? No. No, I will take one blue sketch and I will draw like a waves. It shows the water body. And these are the symbols. For example, can I draw it? I have shown you that when she is turning to the left, she said that there she found a hospital. Is it possible to draw the hospital? No, it is not possible. We will draw the symbol of the hospital. That is plus, which shows the hospital, symbol of the hospital. And also, if we find to the way, some Kacha Road, Pakka Road, Sarkar direction. By this, we have completed our first lesson. In our first lesson, they have given the different types of symbols in this map. So, I have given the worksheet. So, worksheet I have given. So, you have to draw the symbols of different things. These all things you have to draw and you have to mention which places those are. And also take one India outline map and point out all states and capitals, and this is your second activity. By this we have completed our lesson number 1, reading and making maps. Thank you.